Is it good to sweat a lot during a workout? I've heard that if you don't sweat, you don't lose weight.
You can lose a lot of water weight sweating while you work out, but that isn't long-term weight loss.
Sweat indicates how hard you are working out, or that you are out of shape.
Or it reveals how overdressed you are for the weather. You'll sweat a lot wearing sweatpants in July walking along the beach, but it doesn't mean you are getting a workout.
I heard that heating it up means your metabolism is working harder.
Your body works harder to get rid of the excess heat, yes. But you could drop dead of a heart attack running in 110 weather, taking it to an extreme.
Sweating flushes toxins from your body.
We don't have nearly as many toxins as a lot of health gurus want us to believe. And while sweating burns calories and gets blood flowing, you'll lose vital minerals while sweating long before you get rid of toxins.
That's why you need to drink a lot of water.
It's why you need electrolytes, including salts, to replace what you lose.
I've heard that sweat is a sign that you are properly hydrated.
A lot of sweating means you are pushing your body hard and that you're getting dehydrated.
Sweating means that your body does a good job cooling itself.
And a cessation of sweat means you've got heat stroke. Though the legend that sweating a lot means you aren't fit isn't true.
A lot of fit people sweat. That's why Gatorade commercials have active people sweating up a storm.
There used to be a myth that heavy sweaters were less fit, but that isn't true. But if you're sweating when you aren't working out or out in the heat, you're overdressed or overdue for a doctor's visit.